I cut me a wedge, a tube six. I'm gonna jam it in here, and as you can see, this post is a little schmangled for whatever reason. In theory, oh, I can move it back. In theory, at least move it a little. I think it's moving a little.
It's moving.
Oh! That's almost straight back up and down. The idea is to not go too Conan on this or push too hard and maybe break it below the ground.